Welcome, my thirsty boys and girls, men and women. And we are back to some more EDF right where we left off. These fuckers are spawning infinitely from a tunnel. We know this. I was referring to those anthills, but you know, now they're not ants anymore, they're spiders. How quaint that it's these tunnel fucks that are coming out of a tunnel. Why are these not the tunnel fucks? Why did these guys not come out of a tunnel first? They're the ones that we met in the tunnels. They seemed at home in the tunnels. We've got to find a way to push through here. That fucking yup knew it. Usually if they can fire, they can hit you. And they're gonna hit you. It's only because the way their projectile works is just, it's a core that deploys. And if it touches you, you got damage. Pretty much. Like that. But he's draping that fucking cord over the entirety of the bridge, so it's kind of hard to dodge it. What the fuck was the point of that? Fuck! Getting behind that shit. See, what the fuck? Right there. Not like I can fucking hit him. It's a good thing I have a top mounted weapon, otherwise I'd be fucked. I'm gonna get surrounded real fast here. No! At some point, you guys are gonna fucking die. And stay dead. Fuck you, man. Fuck you too! Ones that leap real close to you. Basically, go to shotgun and blast you. I figured it would go away once it's stuck, but whatever. Yeah. God damn it, from the smoke. God, get the fuck out of here. Okay, there's a mega hill. I don't die to these fucks. Yeah. That's what I think of that. There's another mega health. I'm looking to come back. But we're dying to these fucks. I can see that happening. Do I have the tools? I believe I do. Turn this into a victory. I wish I had some marines. Like, seriously, if I just had some marines, this wouldn't be so bad. Fuckers won't let me get to that health. Said, fuck off. I earned this. I fight tooth and nail for practically everything I own, goddammit. And this victory is one of them. Lead him around in a way that gets me more help too. Fuckers. What the hell? Get out of here. Stop. Come on, I stop him dead. No, I can't fire. Damn it. What? His leg? His leg. The leg! Come on, man, I would have taken getting drained to death, but not fucking his leg
giant
blowing me up.
Are appearing one after another in the urban areas. Seems as though they're burrowing a tunnel to them from the nests.
So they were making roads safely underground?
A large number of holes were found in urban areas. It seems like these are exits from the tunnels that lead to the nests.
If those holes stay open, they will come and go as they please. We have to destroy the tunnel exits.
Destroy the tunnel exit.
There are still more tunnel exits. Search for them. It looks like there are underground tunnels for the giant insects. We found the exit to the ground. Hurry and destroy it.
Somewhere else. They are appearing one after another from underground.
Yeah, I know that.
Destroy the tunnel exit, you giant insects.
I know, for fuck's sake, that they're doing that.
Always possible! Yes, sir! I don't want to die! Yeah. Somebody! I don't want to die!
Battle of the thirstiness. Gun got crammed into the fucking corner of a building, for fuck's sake.
Commander, are you okay? The commander is hurt! We defeated our enemy!
God damn it.
Giant insects are appearing one after another in the urban areas. It seems as though they're burrowing a tunnel to them from the nests.
So they were making roads safely underground?
Yes, sir!
A large number of holes were found in urban areas. It seems like these are exits from the tunnels that lead to the nests.
If those holes stay open, they will come and go as they please. We have to destroy the tunnel exits.
Destroy the tunnel exit.
There are still more tunnel exits. Search for them. It looks like there are underground tunnels for the giant insects. We found the exit to the ground. Hurry and destroy it.
That's why my magazine!
Why is that happening to me?
I don't want to die!
Yes, sir!
Made an exit somewhere else. They are appearing one after another from underground.
I'm gonna be a hero.
I'm shaking.
Destroy the tunnel exit, you giant insects. We won't let you above ground.
Really? Because we let them above ground before. Like before and now. In this very campaign, they're above ground. So. So I don't know what the fuck you guys are talking about.
Yes, sir!
Time to go home!
Commander, I won't let you die! One enemy down!
That's worth a million!
I got one! Loading now!
Another bullet! Catch me up!
Loading!
What the fuck? Please don't kill me! Please don't kill me! Please don't kill me! Please don't kill me!
Enemies with back are mine!
Magazine!
The
back,
come on! Reloading!
Back to the monster! Keep fighting! Commander, hang on! One of my men is down!
One side!
My armor's black!
I'm only hitting as it hurt!
Health?
Commander, down! I'll back you up!
Armor, then.
Don't
die! I don't do shit.
I'm good.
So after.
Don't push it! Keep your hands up!
I'll bring the medic to you later!
Someone take command!
That's what you get! Reloading!
That's why my magazine!
Crap!
This thing killed our friend! Where's my magazine?
I hate it!
Keep your hopes up! Cut me shot!
You okay? I don't know what's going on. It's crazy. I can still
fight.
I'll
protect you. Report!
Yeah, I'm gonna say that I purposely killed myself there.
Let's ask HQ.
Cause it was just ridiculous how many shots I fired towards that goddamn thing and it wasn't working.
Giant insects are appearing one after another in the urban areas. It seems as though they're burrowing a tunnel to them from the nests.
So they were making roads safely underground?
A large number of holes were found in urban areas. It seems like these are exits from the tunnels that lead to the nests.
Those holes stay open. They will come and go as they please. We have to destroy the tunnel exits.
Destroy the tunnel exit.
There are still more tunnel exits. Search for them.
That's one.
It looks like there are underground tunnels for the giant insects. We found the exit to the ground. Hurry and destroy it.
No!
Help me!
Yes, sir!
Let me go!
This way!
I'm coming to help you now!
I will protect you, sir!
Fucking pedestrians, I wanna murder you all. You're all useless fucking human beings, you know that?
Watch out on the left!
Yes, sir!
They got me!
units made an exit somewhere else. They are appearing one after another from underground.
I trained hard for 8 years.
Destroy the tunnel exit, you giant insects. We won't let you above ground.
Trained hard for 8 years, and your morale never breaks. Look at that. Almost like somebody that's trained in combat for a long time should actually never break morale. Looking at you, but yes, I mean, like, direct comparison. Kind of joking.
Understood!
Where are my face?
Someone take command!
I'm loading my ammo!
Alright! I'm coming to help you now!
Keep
your hopes up!
Oh my god, get off my dick!
I'll lend you a hand!
Thanks, let's do this.
Got the enemy.
That wasn't even me. I was just dying. That wasn't even me. That was just me dying to our dude. So we got all the way. No, we actually got all the way to that third part, and we died because of a leg instead of legitimacy.
So you were making roads safely underground?
A large number of holes were found in urban areas. It seems like these are exits from the tunnels that lead to the nests.
If those holes stay open, they will come and go as they please. We have to destroy the tunnel exits.
Destroy the tunnel exit!
There are still more tunnel exits. Search for them.
The enemy is coming!
It looks like there are underground tunnels for the giant insects. We found the exit to the ground. Hurry and destroy it.
Insects made an exit somewhere else. They are appearing one after another from underground.
I'll protect you, dude.
Destroy the tunnel exit, you giant insects. We won't let you above ground.
Fire and will!
tunnel exit.
Not good. I'm out of ammo.
The commander is hurt.
Run now.
It's too fast for inside.
Yes, sir!
Hey, we go! Oh.
The enemy! Clear!
Giant insects appeared from underground. It looks like they made a new tunnel exit.
Let's talk about this tomorrow.
Destroy the tunnel exit.
I did it before I knew it!
Something happens.
Don't worry about me.
I'll think about it tomorrow.
Leave it to me. Watch my back.
That won't work.
It feels like there's an enemy.
Still have fight left.
The enemy! The
Coming.
Enemy!
He's mine!
Oh. Oh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Not good. I'm out of ammo.
Watch out for
mine! Oh, they got me.
Commander, I will protect you, sir.
I'm in there.
Commander, okay.
I will protect you, sir.
That's great.
It just won't
fire. We can't die here.
Yep, this is the mound.
Yes, sir!
Dead. Oh, fuck this mission. Everything about this mission. Enemies all over. Fuck you.
We won! We'll win the next.
This is a war situation report. The motherships have dropped many quadruped walking fortresses. EDF lines of defense have been constructed to prevent entry of the walking fortresses.
Commander! I will avenge you!
Not likely. Shit bothers me, I'll admit. What time is it? 26?
Select a mission. Select a difficulty. At higher deploying.
I need some level 45 shit. I need it. I need some high level shit that isn't a Phoenix, which it's like level 38 Phoenix, and it's like, oh yeah, let's use that. It's like, requires a support to hold your hand for you. It's like, why can't I lock onto them myself or dummy fire it? Arbitrary co-op reason.
Connect with units on the scene. We have confirmed surviving giant insects. Kill on sight. There are only a few survivors. Don't hold back.
Somebody!
He's going!
nothing.
Really?
Take a deep breath.
I'm injured.
I won't let you die,
destroy
sir.
Destroy them.
EDF!
Where the hell were they? Where the hell were they in that conflict? Because I was doing shit. Like, I was doing everything.
We have confirmed surviving giant insects. Kill on sight. There are only a few survivors. Don't hold back.
They're doing a mix of the acid spit and the melee attack.
Please, just wait until I'm done reloading.
That's actually terrible.
What are you doing?
It's working. There,
loading up.
No! Come on, man!
Back me up for 2 seconds!
This fucking rubber. It's only because I was on the rubble. If I wasn't on the fucking rubble, I wouldn't have gotten killed because I would have flown.
My favorite.
Oh. Connect with units on the scene. Yes, sir. We have confirmed surviving giant insects. Kill on sight. There are only a few survivors. Don't hold back.
What the fuck? I hate that when I can cram myself into a fucking building and die. There goes Phoenix Wright. Out to another case. Ant-Man versus fucking Imperial Guard.
We have confirmed surviving giant insects. Kill on sight. There are only a few survivors. Don't hold back.
Someday.
It's nothing.
Keep your hopes up.
I'll kill you with power.
I think Sylvia will really enjoy the support, actually.
Understood.
Because he'll get to drive around in a tank constantly. And he'll get to control artillery. He'll squeeze practically over it. I just had to pick the hardest class.
I'll shoot you dead.
Yeah, that's how I am. Fuck your
Don't
fucking acid claws.
Keep your cool.
Behind you.
Oh shit, behind me indeed.
Yes, sir. I don't know
Check
what to
the
think.
This is Ranger 9. We are fighting giant insects. We're being overrun. Requesting wing diver support.
At this rate.
This is headquarters. Wing divers are headed to the scene. Hold them off until then.
Wing divers are natural enemies of giant insects. Once they get here, the giant insects are finished.
Giant insects can't fly. We'll get them in one swoop.
We can't lose!
reloading.
Am I alive?
I don't know, when I originally walked down these streets, I would have charged down to get my spear going. But now it's all caution and explosions. Still a spear though.
You can close your eyes and shoot!
Don't come this way! No!
What? It wasn't even facing me. I thought I was good. It was left. It was facing left. And I was like, yeah, here we go. We got the fucking got this thing. And then we can just fall back from this and we're good.
But hell no. It shoots sideways. Kill on
despite, it there shoots towards survivors. Me, despite don't facing away from me. I didn't know that was a thing. That giant insects could do.
My magazine.
We are clearly facing giant insects.
The fight's not over yet!
I can't believe there are this many survivors! The giant insect's vital force is stronger than I ever imagined. If they were evolving underground, hidden away, we won't know what to expect. We have to investigate.
Not anymore.
We're gonna keep going.
Yes, sir!
Help! Help me!
Why aren't the wing divers here yet?
Run!
We got up!
Do something!
This is Ranger 8! We need the wing divers! Wing divers are heading over there right now.
I don't wanna die! I don't wanna die!
Scene. Wing divers, exterminate the giant insects. Roger.
I should have killed the sergeant right off the bat. And then I should have let him up there. Okay, that's a perfect point to defend from.
Look, it's the wing divers.
Crazy
the
shit.
Wing divers are here.
Dude, I don't see shit.
The goddesses of victory have arrived.
What about me? I caused some victory, goddammit.
The insects can't fly, so it'll be a one-sided fight.
You will stay the fuck over there, goddammit.
We have pushed the limits to keep our weight light,
Walker.
So we are very lightly armored. Remember, speed is life, and avoid enemy attacks!
Hey, yeah. Which is why they give him a melee weapon that is actually really fucking effective. Therefore, like, it forces you to try to
Ranger team,
manipulate.
Storm team, this is your chance.
And move
exterminate
closer.
All the giant insects.
Attempting off. buddy. How about you come out from behind those buildings and we have a chat?
The Wing Divers are beating the giant insects one by one. We can win this battle.
Are they actually just saying that? Prescriptive dialogue. Holy shit, you are not beating these ones, apparently.
There are enemies the Wing Divers didn't get. Engage the ones they left.
Right. Really confused now. I don't know what to do. You survive a fucking full spear. I don't know what to do now. Seriously, he survived the mega spear, like the second attack that does 1500 damage. I don't know what to do at that point. I think it's immortal. Using that bridge to your advantage. Come across this lake. Reloading. Oh, that's sweet water. Fuck you and using that bridge. Get the fuck off.
Looks like something happened. Storm team, head to the scene.
Fuck you.
What's going on? Giant insects can't fly. There's no way the Wing Divers would lose.
God damn it. So on, good weapons, good weapons, good weapons. Don't worry. Vibro hammer, damn it. Hey, tall multi-missile, okay. Blast, whole spear mark, 4, yes, level 44, yes! Yes! Better full, better spear, better spear. 10 armor. But what's the roller? It's clearly a melee weapon.
Choose loadout. Fencers can equip 4 weapons.
Right here, Mark IV. A mechanical spear that rotates at high speeds very quickly and easy to penetrate. Destroying object from thing. So it just does more damage. I take it 2,700. As opposed to... Yeah, that's a big improvement. Not better reload, better ammo capacity and damage. 56 and 140 apparently, we're up to 40 and 120. Yeah, that's really good. Oh. No.
Choose loadout.
That's right.
Choose loadout. Fencers can equip 4 weapons.
FA. There's some holds attached. To use his weapon fit, the vibro drive is not suitable for high speed combat. You want to engage a large number of insects, but 2 hammers at once is recommended. FA, what the hell is FA? Damage reduction. Get wielding them. Wielding, yeah, hammers gives you damage reduction. Which is the amount of damage that they do. Force blade. Vibro Haken. Oh yeah, that's the other thing. I don't know what the hell that is. Oh yeah, it's a hammer. And then vibro roller, D3. Whoa, there's a huge fucking hammer. A hammer enhanced with ultra vibration, known as vibro drive. Increase output of the roller. Basically an upgrade to a hammer. I don't. Oh yeah, I forgot we got this. The Hatol multi-missile and Mark II. 400 damage times 20. Only with guide kit, great. So it's incredibly damaging, but I need a support to guide me. Ah. You gave me a useless weapon. Damage reduction 80.
Loadout. Fencers can equip 4 weapons.
Yeah. Oh man. That mission took a lot out of me. Well, this has been ReaperGod36 signing off. I'll see you guys in the next part. Take care. Smoke whatever the hell you want. Drink whatever the hell you want. Who gives a fuck?